foramen spinosum in relation to the spine of the sphenoid. So through this foramen, the middle meningeal artery and the nervous spinosus will pass through. Occasionally, you get the posterior trunk of the middle meningeal vein. So in between the foramen ovale and the foramen spinosum, you get a foramen that is called as the canaliculus, innominatus. So if it presents, the lesser petrosal nerve will pass through the canaliculus innominatus. Occasionally, there will be a foramen in between the foramen ovale and the foramen rotundum, that is called as the emissary sphenoidal foramen. So if it presents, then the emissary vein will